Okay, Mr. President, I'm sorry to interrupt your golf game. Here we go, buddy boy. That's the end of Donald Trump.